Mr. Molten Gaming himself.
What up?
The red-eyed turtle. Charlie gone L's. And what, Evelyn?
Hi.
All right, today we're going to, as I said when I was with Charlie earlier, we're going to shoot a banger video. It's going to be the lit. Oh God, that was cringy. God, all right, so. First, we're going to get some lunch.
We'll be back in a minute.
Wait. Oh, wait, are you going to, do you want to go in there?
Yeah,
I
spent 10 hours in there.
Basically,
right,
the whole video is going to be,
we're gonna go
the whole video is going to be us eating, okay? That's it, that's the whole video.
Oh shoot. Evelyn. All right, so we're in game right now. What?
You're going to get kicked out.
How? How am I going to get kicked out?
We should be best friends.
Just stab you the
I got, no, I actually got, shoot. Oh, bud, is what you do? I'm gonna buy all this, bud. Of course I have to, bud. Of course I have to. I know, it's not that much.
It's expensive.
Not really. Oh, bud. Let's go.
But all
of you get
from everywhere. Do you
let's,
not have
enough UPS? Let's get all these
packs. Rick and Morty.
Let's get all these packs. We have five packs. Five Yu-Gi-Oh packs. Yu-Gi-Oh packs, what? We get Yu-Gi-Oh packs. Your child. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can buy these. Let's see. No, for me.
Still recording.
Unless, yeah, bud. We got Mr. Molten Gaming. Shout out to Molten Gaming. He does some pretty cool content. He does some gaming.
In the name.
What do you do? What?
In the name. I do Red Dead Redemption 2 and Fallout 76 and Fortnite, you know.
All right.
I'm his partner on Fortnite.
Right, he's his partner.
He does collabs with Mr. Molten Gaming. And,
also
GameTron 7 and Red Eye Turtle,
let's
you
go
know.
And buy
he only gets
Yu-Gi-Oh
his views because
let's buy these Yu-Gi-Oh packs. All right, guys. So we are here now. And so basically what to do, so to determine who's it first, there's a set of monkey bars here. And we're going to do them. Whoever goes the least farthest is seeking first.
And then
to determine who seeks second, whoever the first seeker finds first will be it second. All right, so Evelyn will be going first.
She made the first one.
She made the fifth one.
She made the sixth one.
Oh shoot.
Whoa,
oh, she's gonna drop.
She made the sixth.
Oh my god.
Wait, both hands.
She's made it. Oh shit. Alright, Charlie's gonna go
wait,
now. Charlie, go, bud. Go, bud. Go, bud. Go.
Yeah, a lot harder than it looks.
How Evelyn's gone. If I lose, I'm losing to a girl.
Go on.
Just saying.
Oh, he's got it.
Good, Charlie.
Oh, he likes to do pretty good.
Oh, he's going so fast.
Oh, he's done it.
Recording Noel. Come on, Noel.
You need to get two hands on the second bar.
You
need to have two hands on the second bar for it to count.
Yep. Noel looks like he's struggling.
Hey.
Yeah, let's go.
Noel took it.
If he doesn't get both hands on the second bar.
On the first one.
No, because he lost on the very first one.
Yeah. But if he gets one
God Star, he's going.
I just want to say, I am at disadvantage because I'm the smallest.
Let's go.
No,
yeah.
Evelyn did it.
You ready?
Yeah,
can I go straight to the second one?
Yeah, if you want.
Wait, do I have to get two hands on it?
Otherwise, then that's cheating.
Okay, Sam, you have to start from the first one
like everyone else, Sam.
Fine, I don't want to do this. I'm trash.
Just do it, Sam.
If you jump off the first one and you're automatically out, I'll give you a quid, 100%.
Oh shoot, Sam!
You
oh,
eat first,
is
I'll
Sam
do it.
Doing it? Is Sam gonna do it?
Sam, don't!
If you don't do this, then I want it back.
Sam, no, bud!
This is the pack.
Don't do it!
I can't do monkey bars anyway, so I'm taking them.
Just don't
even grab on. Just jump off right now.
Jump off. If you
jump
can't
off,
do it, then just
jump.
All right, go on.
Oh no,
I. Oh no, Sam. All right, Sam is gonna be it first.
But really, Auric has.
Your phone on
but here? Really, Auric has an L in his name. All right,
so technically, Sam, can you go. Take yourself.
All right.
Oh shoot.
I don't have a camera. Can I have your?
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Buds, we need to run. We're going to Parkour Park. Because like, Oh, shit. He's not going to find us.
He's going to us.
He's not going to come to us. Oh, shoot, he's seen us.
He hasn't seen us.
Shoot, we're taking L's already because we can't use the park. Go to skate park. You can't look. Oh, I've taken L's already.
All right, go. Put my phone in my pocket. Oh, yeah.
What's good? Oh, I took a heavy hit to the knee. Oh. Good bud. Shoot. Charlie, up here. Oh, shoot. Charlie, no.
Wait, can you just tell me real quick how you flip this camera around?
Well, guys, Martin Gaming here. I'm playing hide and seek tag on MCP Squad. We're playing hide and seek tag, and I know I've started recording, but.
What? I told you.
Fat.
Bud. Charlie, go. You guys. Yeah, bud. Are you guys recording your point of view? You guys are supposed to be recording. Huh? No. I think Sam got Charlie, though. I've only just survived. But I was with Charlie, and we couldn't go up the parkour park because there were people there.
I see Sam. Get down.
Even's back there.
No, Sam and Charlie are it. Just gonna follow Ulrich and Noel.
Shh.
Charlie's gonna be like surrounded to the crowd.
I found Sam, see me! Shit! Why? Taking L's.
I told you.
Shit. Skirt! Need to skirt up! Oh, really? Oh shoot, there's a tent.
I just tried to that.
I'm going in here, bud. Shoot. Camping in here for a bit. Just bush camping. But Sam's there. He doesn't see me, I'm wearing camo, bud. Oh shoot! Shoot! No, I'm gone!
No, no, no,
shoot! Oh shoot! But oh shoot!
Alright, Cooker now! Even! He's still on the run! I know Scott and I have no idea where he is! I think he's around that area, but I'm not sure.
Right, boys, go now.
Got tug
by Charlie El Gon Gonzalez.
This is where Sam decides to take an L. He starts running with the stick and everything, and he drops the phone. He drops the phone. Like, seriously, Sam. Come on, bud. Oh, there's even! Yeah, you took dubs! Oh, bye.
And I stopped recording now.
You took 7 minutes 57. No, 50.
You won.
Oh, bye.
And I stopped recording, wow.
You took 7 minutes 57. No, 50.
You won.
Sam took a big L.
Right.
You took 7 minutes. Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
Never run up ramps. We're back at it again. Evelyn took an L. So yeah. I think if we just dip in this in the bowl, it'll be fine. Because Charlie can't run up a bowl. Charlie can't run up bowls. We can see the bud recording over there. It's all the way over there. Doesn't see us one bit. He's just here. He hasn't seen us one bit. That's why I'm gonna dip.
Hi everyone! Just gotta chase some fools down. I feel like they don't want here because no one doesn't know where I am. I see two stragglers up ahead. Not sure. Focus, camera. I'm camera. So there's Sam running across the little wuss. Yeah. So we got some people. Not really fun actually. Little orcs just behind there. If I can snag it. Get orc. He's a massive advantage. He's really fast. I hope he doesn't watch the video. He doesn't like the basic work anymore. But mate, shut up! Right, I don't need to put this back in. No.
Charlie?
Wait, did...
Come on, then.
Hold on, I'm fixing the camera. Don't Come leave on. Me alone. Right.
Go!
I'm fixing the camera.
Come on, Charlie.
No, I'm chasing you. You're too fast. I'll go if someone is off guard. Maybe like Ulrich. Where's Sam at?
Charlie, you're not going to get me.
I know I'm not. Leaving you to last is the best thing. Well, close to last. Benefit to go first. Because! Yeah, we'll pay attention to that, will you? Damn, she's fast. It's going to be difficult.
Hey!
Hello. Hello, everyone. Hello, hey. Ulrich. Sam, Noel, Evelyn. Hello.
Oh,
Sam. Oh, you what? My name isn't even Charles. Charlie takes L's.
Yeah, bud.
Oh, when he comes fast, if he comes fast, say you've got to take an L, okay?
Yeah, yes, then. We know that Charlie's taking L's today. Get down there, go down there. Hold the phone, I'm going down.
What's up, guys? Charlie is taking L's right now.
Hello.
I'm probably just going to anger him. Here you go, Noel. Cheers.
Oh, shoot. Technically it was, because you can't come down here.
Why can't I?
Because you're bad. Go on. I dare you to come down here.
More of an
I know.
Yeah, well, you'll never get
me. Yeah, that's right, you'll never get me because I'll just be down here.
And then I'll be up here, like, so eventually I'll go for
that. Eventually you've got to come down.
It's more of an advantage not just to wait here.
I know.
Yeah, well, you'll never get
me. Yeah, that's right, you'll never get me because I'll just be down here.
And then I'll just be up here waiting, because eventually you've got to come up.
Eventually you've got to come down.
But it's not taking a doll. Oh shit! Don't duck it. We can duck it, you've just ruined this. How long are we doing this?
I'll pay you a pound if you don't get me.
Alright. Alright. You have to give me a pound though.
If you don't get me,
if you get me,
I'm gonna kill you.
Took a video.
Oh, I took it out, guys.
You tried to bribe me. I don't bribe easy. No taking L's. Not that you don't tell him. But I'm obviously the better person at this. He's pretty shit at running. I'm trying to make him a lot faster than he is. Because I'm nice. Because I need to be featured. God, I wonder how this looked everyone else for me walking around with a self stick. Right. Right, let's do this. One of them.
Alright, so what happened there, ladies and gentlemen, when Charlie was recording, the camera that I gave him ran out of storage, so we took another L, and I guess I'll just show you the footage which I had. It isn't as exciting as Charlie's, but yeah, let's go. It's getting really hot. I'm just taking L's today, boys. I'm taking too many L's. I need a drink. Oh, Charlie, I see Sam going on the zipline. Sam, you better skate, bud. Shoot, I'm too tired. I need a seat. How?
He was going to pay me a pound, then I took him before he could give it to me, so...
Yeah, so I took an L. Oh, he's gonna... he took an L! So guys, Ulrich tried to go on the zipline. But he did not succeed, bud. He took another L. Oh, buddy. Yeah, I took an L. I know. Okay, so guys that didn't know what happened, all our cameras ran out of storage. So what happened next was we just got... Basically what happened was the final bits were up. Evelyn went in first with under 3 minutes. Samuel came in second with 4 minutes. Charlie went next with 5 minutes. Ulrich went up with 7 minutes. And I ended up with a time of 9 minutes. So, obviously, I had to do the loser dare. And I'm just taking L's. It's very sad. But Samuel ended up being a nice guy and doing it for me instead. So, we'll roll the clip on what happened. Sketchy, but like there's too many people, so we're just gonna wait a bit.
We're just gonna go around a bit.
We're gonna go around, pretend that we're going shopping.
But.
It's normal, you know, just half squad wearing glasses, the others just wearing.
Oh my
god.
She's
taking
all her
plaits
out.
Alright, just go,
no,
just go round here.
Alright,
let's go look at the bench.
Wait,
no.
Me and Evan will go this way, you two can go that way.
Wait, where am I going?
That way. So we meet at back at the toilet paper. I think go this way, just so it looks less sketch. How are you feeling? What's your opinion on the toilet paper fort? What, you don't think it'll work?
Yeah.
What, do you think we'll get kicked out?
Mm-hmm.
Shoot. Hopefully we don't get kicked out and this will be a really cool bit. I should still buy something, but the guys have grew up already. Where's the toilet paper section? Come on. Elin, come on.
Wait, can you
can't say that.
Wait, can you move these? I wanna see. I wanna get. Let's see that. Oh, sugar.
You guys can set. We need to take this in case, like, you know, Jonathan.
Right, when I hop in, you're gonna cover me with toilet paper, okay?
So, you know. We need to get 27 rolls of toilet paper because you never know if John can just have it full again. We need to bring them extras. Dip in.
Come on. Come on, mate. Yo, I'm in here, bud.
Shoot, dude.
I got one more. It's people. Yo, this is cool. I'm in here. You know, they got the soft toilet paper in here. You already know. You know?
See you in a bit.
No. Alright, I'm staying in there, okay? I guess they just left, but I'm chilling in here. So.
No. So, guys, Sam's recording on my other phone. I'm on my phone right now. Sam is in here.
Oh,
shoot. Shut up. Stop. Get out. Get out. Oh my god. So Sam was in here.
I wasn't even recording. No.
Oh, wow.
Are you kidding?
Wait.
I'm going back in.
Sam. Oh my god, Sam's going back in. Because he didn't even record. Oh shoot, stop being so cheese. No, alright, go on. Sam. Oh, we got our own little toilet paper fort over here. This guy. Bud took an L. He didn't even start recording. I had a shot of him, but he didn't even record on my phone. It's just sad. Are you going to jump in? Oh, shoot. Employee. Dip. Let's employee. Should we go to another store?
Yeah,
we'll come back.
You still need to do the finishing. We'll come back later.
Thanks so much for watching, guys. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe to the channel and click notification bells so you know when I next post a video. And until next time, peace out.